inning. And Noah stretches and deals. High drive in a deep right field, and Haniger has done it again. He has tied the game with an opposite field home run. That's his seventh home run against Las Vegas pitching this year. And the game is tied at six. 16 home runs for Haniger. Seven against Vegas. And the game is knotted up at six. And the batter is going to be David Peralta, and Wally Backman is going to come get Gabriel Ulloa.